Right, this is a song that was inspired by walking through Farnham, past an old house that was very dilapidated and run down. And obviously some old person lived there on their own and inspired me to write the song, and this is how it goes. There's a big old house that stands on the corner. It was once full of joy, happiness and laughter. But now it's neglected, it's silent, and there's no laughter anymore. Just paint peeling from the old front door. People passing by, they don't stop to call. They're in a hurry and they got no time at all. Taking their kids here and there. They're in a hurry and they just don't care. I never notice the old lady living there. She's all alone on her own. The windows are dirty and the garden's overgrown. And all she does now is sit and stare. She's all alone and no one cares. Pictures on the wall, they each tell a story of a family and their sacrifice for the nation's glory. If someone asked, she'd have so much to say about her family long since passed away. But no one does, and the calendar just counts another day. No family around anymore to come and call. And it's all quiet from dawn to nightfall. The days drag on, time passes slow as the rest of the world comes and goes. Is she okay? Well, no one really knows. She's all on her own. The windows are dirty and the garden's overgrown. And all she does now is sit and stare. And no one comes by and no one cares. And no one cares. Thank you.